we worked very intensively on ensuring that those fish were gone.
Yeah, and a small silver-colored fish is still creating havoc at one of Southern Iowa's best fishing holes after the DNR spent almost $500,000 in improvements to get rid of gizzard shad in Lake Wapello. The small fish have returned. News Channel 8's Carrie Gavin shows us how these fish are creating some pretty big problems.
It's a valuable and historic lake. It's been here since the 30s.
But under the surface of Lake Wapello, these small fish called gizzard shad are destroying the marine life.
If you have something like a gizzard shad that sits way down at the bottom of the food chain and eats everything, then there's not much left to go around for the fish that we really like largemouth bass, crappies, and bluegill.
Last summer, the Department of Natural Resources spent $400,000 in lake improvements. They drained the lake hoping to get rid of the small silvery fish. As of spring, the fish were gone, but just a few weeks ago, they started to reappear.
Essentially, we're going to have to eliminate the fish again. How we're going to go about doing that is still in the planning process.
The DNR says it's too early to speculate how the fish got back in the lake, but Mark says it's illegal to own live gizzard shad in Iowa.
And it isn't just Southern Iowans that come here. It's people from all over the state, and a tremendous number of out-of-state people utilize this area.
Gizzard shad aren't only affecting Lake Wapello. They're also impacting the economies of the communities that surround the lake.
And anywhere people go fishing, they spend money. And so it impacts anyone in the local communities who sell gas, they sell food, whatever.
Until the DNR finds the source of the gizzard shad, Mark fears this popular fishing spot won't be the catch it once was.
Until we get the lake gizzard shad free, the angling quality is just not going to be what it should be.
Carrie Gavin, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
Now, the DNR also tells Carrie that they are hopeful Lake Wapello will return to having quality fishing by late next summer or the spring of 2011.